depreciation schedule, for example, we create depreciated patrol vehicle right now 5 years. The lease payback for that patrol vehicle would be 5 years. At the end of that lease term, we would take ownership of that vehicle. The rates were very attractive. We're looking at under 2% right now. I think we'll even have something lower than that by the time we put our list together to see what we'd like to purchase through this way. Of course, the obvious benefit, if we purchase this, we don't have to come up with a $500,000 cash outlay at one time. We can smooth that over our appreciation schedule. So it's really a good financially viable option for us to get back and systematically replace our fleet, because we have been a little lax to that over the last few years. The lease includes patrol cars, street sweepers, fire trucks. Recent years have expanded to computer equipment as well as 9/11 communications equipment. So again, it's really a good program for the city to be part of it. In order to do so, we need to get this resolution approved. Be happy to answer any questions.
Who would be responsible for maintaining the vehicles? Probably us as a lease.
Just like we do now. And that's a good question too. We also use our same procurement standards. Greg Brown is still for that function for us as well.
So we'll still be bidding on these various vehicles.
Exactly. We'll still use our procurement standards.
Going through the GMA for the bidding process?
No, we do our own bidding process here. We decide just like we always do, bring it before you guys. Once that decision is made, GMA will pay the bill for us, and we begin our lease payments with it. Back to it.
The real benefit is in cash management. Like, for instance, you take a sewer ride that's a quarter of $1 million, you're having to wait until you approve those funds because we have to pay it, and it's depreciated. Henry, in that case, will pay that back over the life expectancy of the vehicle to the motor pool, but you have that cash outlay. Basically, by using this program, you do not have that cash outlay. He's still paying for it on the depreciation schedule, but we have to time our purchases. For instance, we may buy 20 police cars. It's a $400,000 expenditure. So typically, we wait until the spring to do that, just sort of timing. We have major revenue sources come in. But with a program like this, since you don't have the cash outlay, you can buy the vehicles more in line with when you need them or when you prefer to have them. So it's a real benefit. That's the benefit to the city. And with interest rates what they are, we believe interest rates are based upon the volume of purchases. But Mark believes it'll be in the ones, 1 point something. So it's a very attractive.
Yeah, I'm hoping for our investment accounts to make enough interest for those investment accounts to offset the interest from this because it's going to be so low. So really, we're going to see
much expedite the equipment replacement.
So we're going to sell lease it from GMA.
We'll lease it from GMA, and then at the end of that lease term, ownership.
It's really a lease purchase. You own the vehicle.
Yeah. 5 years for patrol cars. Garbage trucks will be for 7 years. Fire trucks, 10. So it's
very crucial. And their schedule, the lease schedule, is similar to our.
Exactly. And always nice to work with me, actually. It was kind of allowed that happen.
That way we use it for money.
That's exactly right.
That's always a good thing to do.
What kind of problem do we have now?
Right now, we're on a pay-as-you-go system. We just, usually what we do, we'll look at this time of year, we'll look at the budget and see how our property taxes are coming in. That's usually we have our largest amounts of cash in the bank. We'll decide if something's got to be cut, and we'll order it, and then we usually have to pay for $500,000 or $600,000 about February when the vehicles start coming in.
We got leased it. I thought we had something like a lease.
We do own a few pieces of equipment. So like a backhoe, we would do a lease purchase, but typically on most things, we do not.
We participated in this program probably in the 90s for some garbage trucks, so it's not our first time in the lease program. We do the buyback. We like our backhoes and our city manager. We try to participate in the buyback program.
Right. So like some of those backhoes make a backhoes. They always have type of approach.
That's typically only offered with some of the real heavy equipment.
And the benefit, we can still use this in conjunction with buyback programs. So it's going to work great.
The chairman is very interest rates are a good bit higher.
Right.
Final question. I know it says quarterly, monthly, yearly.